Hi friends, welcome to the Exams Daily YouTube channel. So today in this video, I would like to share you about the latest update which was given by HRTC. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So HRTC is nothing but Himachal Road Transport Corporation. They are running under the government of Himachal Pradesh. So they have released the latest notification for the posting of driver, and in that notification they have mentioned that 400 plus vacancies. So compared to previous years, this type of vacancy is a huge amount, and many of them have applied for this posting. So they have released the latest update regarding this posting itself. So last month only the final driving test has been conducted, and now the result has been released. So totally 359 candidates has been selected for this posting. So they are requested, and they have advised you to check the result for this posting also. So if you have been attend this, and if you have been appeared in the final testing drive, you are requested to download and update your result also. So I will show you how to download your result. Okay. So for that you have to go to the official website. So this is the official website of HRTC. So for your convenience, we have given this link in the description box. So once you click that, you will be getting this type of homepage. So here there will be latest news. So here they have given the advertisement, right? List of 359 candidates selected against 400 posts. So here you have to click that. So once you click that, you will be getting a new PDF. So this is a PDF. And here they have given a list of 359 candidates. Here they have given the roll number and the name and the father name. They have given this PDF link not based on the merit list. They have just given based upon the roll number, so you can check through it. If you want to check your result easily, if you are using your mobile, you can check the option off. Here you have to give find option, okay? You will be getting that, and you can give your roll number here. So once you give your roll number, you will be getting that, okay? Your name and your father name will be elaborated. So if you are using your system for checking your result, you have to give control plus F. So once you give that, you will be getting a tab, and that you have to give your roll number, and your roll number will be displayed, and it will be able to find that whether you have been selected or not. And it is a simple and an easy way for checking your result. Okay. And that's it about this, which was given by HRTC. So if you like this video, and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.